Shalom, I'm Lars Enerson with the Elijah Prayer Army, coming to you from Haderech, our new prayer and study center in the heart of Jerusalem. This month is a jubilee month for Israel as we're celebrating the 50 years since the liberation of Jerusalem in 1967. And we're coming to you with a very exciting new vision. We're launching a new prayer movement from Jerusalem called Prepare the Way. We're encouraging intercessors to come together once a month for a prayer gathering to pray for Israel. It can be a small prayer group, it's enough with two or three people, but we also encourage leaders and pastors to establish a prayer meeting for Israel once a month, and even joining together with other churches in the area for a citywide prayer gathering. The vision is to come together to intercede on behalf of Israel. In Ezekiel chapter 37, I want to read from verse 9, where it talks about the vision of the dry bones. In verse 9 it says, "Then he said to me, prophesy to the breath or the spirit. Prophesy, son of man, and say to it, this is what the sovereign Lord says. Come from the four winds, O spirit, and breathe into these slain that they may live. So I prophesied as he commanded me, and breath entered them," or spirit entered them. "They came to life and stood up on their feet, a vast army. Then he said to me, son of man, these bones are the whole house of Israel." So we believe that God will use these Prepare the Way prayer gatherings, monthly prayer gatherings around the world, to be like the spirit blowing from the four corners of the earth into the dead bones in Israel, that they might stand up as a mighty army in the earth. And so we ask you to contact us and to register your group, and we will begin to send to you the monthly video starting this month. It's about 20-minute teaching video that we will use, that you can use as an introduction in these prayer gatherings, and then begin to intercede for the restoration of Israel. Stand with us this month in prayer for the launching of this new prayer initiative from Jerusalem called Prepare the Way. And let us hear from you. Get together with other intercessors and join the army of intercession for the restoration of Israel and for the restoration of the church in the nations, the body of Messiah, that we will be ready and prepared for the coming of Messiah. God bless you. I'm Lars Enerson with the Elijah Prayer Army from Jerusalem. Shalom.